gorgeous and talented, and your connection with David. You know, there was a time when I thought we were on the road to getting back together. And he met you.
Katherine Heigl is a jealous ex-wife pushed over the edge when her former husband's new fiancé, played by Rosario Dawson, enters the picture in Unforgettable.
I only had David and Lily. You took everything away from me.
The two wage an all-out war for love as one tries to create the perfect life while the other tries to hold on to it.
This is my life.
It's mine!
So many women deal with this very awkward dynamic of a first wife and a second wife and blended families. And we've seen a lot of women kind of go crazy trying to deal with it. And I wanted to create this female villain that was terrifying and chilling, but also really relatable, that was dealing with things that we all deal with.
Despite the extremes her character goes to, Heigl reveals she is relatable.
What really brought me there and helped me sort of dive into Tessa was having some compassion for her, having some empathy for what I felt was just an overwhelming fear of a future without this family that she had thought was her perfect creation.
Dawson says the characters gave the cast plenty to work with.
They got to really find compassion for people that normally would just be like, you're the bad guy. There's real reasons why people make these small choices, big and large, that all kind of can build into directions that maybe we do or don't want to go in.
Actress Cheryl Ladd notes the movie could be compared to a classic film of the genre.
When my husband saw it, it's really, he said, this is this generation's fatal attraction. It's got that impact.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.